If you want to understand fully how humans dispersed from Africa and how they live their lives, we also have to find all their settlements, and quite a few of their settlements are today underwater because during the last glaciation, sea level was quite a lot lower than today. And humans have always preferred coastal sites as we do today. More people live at the coast. We did these amazing finds outside the Vaka on river mouth in the Baltic Sea. We found lots of amazing archaeology and some very interesting geology, where we now have interpreted this as an old lagoon environment around 9,000 years ago, where Mesolithic humans lived during parts of the year. The findings we made, the spectacular ones, are these fish traps. They are made of braided hazel rods, and we have found 8 of them, and they are around 9,000 to 8,500 years old. And they've been found all over this lagoonal area, and they have been used to catch lots of fish. And also an elk antler pickaxe, which is also almost 9,000 years old, which have very interesting inscriptions, which we don't know what they mean, of course. We know that this time is the start of a quite warm period during the Holocene history, and people, I think, have quite good lives here. There was lots of food and quite warm climate, at least during summers. We as geologists, we want to recreate this area and see how it looked. Was it warm? Was it cold? And how did the environment change over time? And these sites have been known, but it's been very scattered finds, and you can't really say so much about it. But now when we have these very detailed bathymetrical maps, we can actually very detailed interpretations of the landscape.